Buddhism is a humanistic religion. Avoid all that is bad. Cultivate all that is good. Purify your own mind. The salvation that you're trying to find is not out there. Salvation, liberation, and freedom all are here within.
Does atheism as a philosophy pose any threat to Buddhism?
If you say, I'm not okay, you're acknowledging that you're living with this existential problem. Buddhism is asking a simple question. Are you okay?